My grandfather's dentition looks like a bad floor tiling, but I love it. My new routine is playing hide and seek in the spaces between his 92-year-old teeth. I cling to the roof of his mouth when he flosses, hoping to find his recipe for long life. At what age does life start cropping your growth, telling you that henceforth progress is backwards, but fast forward in reverse, watching you slowly shrink back into helplessness just like day one? I watch my grandpa shave vigorously, as if to prune his mistakes, as if to retrieve his youth. But how much of a repair can be done when a man's skin turns to velvet? My grandfather now lives a velvet life. He has become a collage of stories, and these days his mere breath is blasphemy to death. And when he walks, his body is a glass of trembling water. This is what age must look like. Ceramic, attempting to break, but yet steady. I want to help the earth carry the weight of my grandfather's feet, but I fear the depth of his memories would sink me. Surface.